And I want to warn you, it's a piece of work. It was written a long time ago, but it's a real piece of work. And also, I just learned the intro a couple of months ago. I know the song, but the intro I've only done a few times, so I get it right about two-thirds of the time. So we'll see how the intro goes here. Not bad. Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so they set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7, they fought the Congo wars, their fingers on the triggers, knee-deep in gore. For days and nights they battled the band to their knees, and they killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland the Thompson gunner, Roland the Thompson gunner, his comrades fought beside Van Owen and the rest, but of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead, and that son of a bitch Van Owen blew off Roland's head. Time for another peaceful war. Time stands still for Roland till he evens up the score. I can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Searched the continent for the man who'd done him in. He found him down in Brazzaville in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun. He never said a word, and he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner, the headless Thompson gunner, talking about the man. Roland the headless Thompson gunner, Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Thank you. the eternal Thompson gunner, still wanders through the night. Now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Syria and Lebanon and Palestine and Berkeley, Pennyhurst heard the burst of Roland's Thompson gun and bought it. I told you that's a piece of work.